that's so excessively powerful that it could hurt people if it's just helping out with simple, let's say, household chores in the kitchen.
So robots really need to have abilities to understand their impact on people.
We face new challenges with robot mobility, not the least of which is, well, steps.
Not cool, man. Not cool.